God.
Hey, hold the stone. Shoot the
guy. My bad.
Alright. 1, 2, 3.
Locate. Anyone know another one? Lean.
Let go.
And let go.
Let go.
Nice job. And I just want to bring you over to a poster. Little quick thing. These are some rules or a real curling game, the Olympic rules. Teams are made up of four players. Each of the players throw two stones. It goes the lead, the second, the vice, and the skip. The skip is usually the team captain because they have more responsibilities because there's more rocks on the ice already. A stone must be 6 feet or closer to count per point. As you can see, this picture's a little bit small. If you want to come up after and look at it, the tee is the center of the bullseye. It has to be 6 feet within that area for it to count towards points. And the stone is delivered at the hat and released by the hog line. Again, if you want to come up and look at the diagram, you're more than welcome. And I have a little assignment for you guys. This website is curlingbasics.com. Great, great, great website. Show you demonstrations for every shot there is in curling. So I want you to go on there. I have a couple other assignments for you. Look up a little couple things that we didn't do in class. For example, we didn't go over sweeping. So write down a couple things, hand it in next time, and I hope you guys had fun today. I know you're probably frozen, but it'll be fun.